Hulk versus Broly on Death Battle in the final episode of this season of Death Battle. And which of these legends will win this episode? Could be the Incredible Hulk, or could be the legendary Super Saiyan Broly from Dragon Ball Z. You decide which one is the strongest of all. For this match, I'm gonna go for the Hulk, because the Hulk, he is the strongest there is and survived many explosions, even more than Broly's blast attack. I bet Hulk will win this episode of Death Battle, the final one of this season. So Hulk, don't let me down. What's up, everyone? It's me, CN Tsukaima, and welcome to Fantasy Cross Duels for Death Battle on the Soul Calibur 5 video game. And today, I'm doing the video of the Hulk versus Broly, and this is the last fight of this season. And I can't wait, because Hulk, he's coming back again on Death Battle. And while me and Melee have already done this match before, but I think the Hulk will win, because remember, anger he gets, stronger he gets. He fought stronger opponents like Hulkbuster Iron Man, Abomination, Wolverine, and especially Thanos. And I don't know how strong that Broly is, but he's no match against the Incredible Hulk. So my vote goes to the Hulk. You decide in the comments down below which of these legends will win this episode, the last episode of Death Battle. Alright, so enough chatting, let us begin. And before I start, if you don't like this video, just click the dislike button, and there's gonna be not a single problem at all. Alright, so please enjoy this video. If you guys have a Death Battle idea, leave it in the comments and I will do it for you. Alright, so enough chatting, let us start. Hulk versus Broly. Who will be our last champion of this season? The Incredible Hulk from Marvel Universe versus the legendary Super Saiyan Broly. No turning back. Go! Broly was defeated by Goku. In the second movie, he was defeated by Goku again, longer with his two sons, Gohan and Goten. One point for the Hulk. Even that Broly does destroy the planet, Hulk can survive it because his body is made of all gamma radiation. And also, every time when he's in World Hulk, that kind of protects him from explosions, just like the spaceship that he was in. I can't believe that Skrull Attack is gonna do this battle, because this is a popular debate between Hulk and Broly, that a lot of fans want to see a fight between these two, and I think the Hulk is gonna win this match. Alright, now we got a tie. Both fighters got 1 point each. Let's see who's gonna win round three. And let's see who's gonna win tomorrow's battle between Sanji and Rock Lee. Seriously, that was one tough decision. Another point for Broly. My vote still goes for Rock Lee on tomorrow's match. Man, they done a lot of bunch of good battles around this season, but I haven't even seen it yet. And you can see that I made Hulk from the Planet Hulk movie, because I really like that movie a lot, but I still hate what Iron Man did. Now we got a tie again. Both fighters got 2 points each, and close turnout from Broly. Don't worry guys, I'm still gonna do the battle of Beerus versus Thanos. If I'm there, I'm gonna do the battle of Batman versus Moon Knight. But I still like the battle of Batgirl versus Spider-Gwen. That was awesome. I loved it a lot. Like I said many times, I did not care who won. They're both my favorites. Okay, another point for the legendary Super Saiyan Broly. Yep, 3 points for that guy and 2 points for Hulk. Like I said, guys, many times, Hulk is gonna win this match. I like the battle of Broly versus Doomsday on DBX. That was so sweet. Alright, now we got a tie again. Both fighters got 3 points each. And my brother, he really likes Broly a lot. He likes to play him many times in every Dragon Ball Z game, like Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3 and Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. Yep, he's a diehard fan of Broly. Alright, another point for Broly, 4 points for him, and 3 points for Hulk. Well, me and Melee already did this match before, I just can't remember what year that happened, but I did not like it. I'm not gonna give any spoilers for every fight I saw. Ladies and gentlemen, today's victor is Broly, the legendary Super Saiyan. And there he is. Broly is gonna lose this final episode on Death Battle. Like I said many times, that the Hulk is the strongest there is. Even that Broly destroys the planet, he still can't survive. His body is made of gamma radiation that protects him from explosion, even from a nuclear bomb. So that's why I'm going for the Hulk. Alright guys, so this is all for today. So thank you for watching and I hope you enjoy it. If you did, leave a like. If you want to share this video, go ahead, be my guest. Comment, but remember, do not leave any offensive comments or saying bad words. If you do that, your comment will be removed from this video. And subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of my Death Battle videos. And please follow my Facebook page, Fantasy Cross Duels. And I catch you guys on the next video. Alright, up next, Beerus versus Thanos. Take care and be safe. And I'll see you next time. This is CN Tsukaima, and he's out in line.